first touring cast. Oh, sorry, that's her point, of course.
They ended up with someone who was nowhere to compare, and maybe no one knew half as good. I'd build a big old freight train to roll.
And here she comes, she's hunting that pack down. That's Blondie Bruiser. Cerebellum gets lead jammer status. Blondie Bruiser is stuck in the pack. Behind the impenetrable wall of lockdown and resistive fibrosis. I wouldn't want to get through that wall. Looks like Grand Prairie holding Miss Brown Smackdown at the back as a goat. Oh, and here she goes. Grand Prairie Jammer is in the box. So Edie Sedgwick will be scoring 5 points. Every time she's in the block. And there she goes. 5 points. This game has turned into a very close match. These teams will try to nickel and dime each other for the next exciting 21 minutes. And here we go. Edie's got herself 5 points already, so she can get some more.